for Spirit. They haven't had too much possession in the last 10 minutes or so. The run being made forward. It was an important challenge by Plummer, who also won the throw-in. Looked to get it started quickly, but told by referee Isabella Mawson just to walk back to the mark.